What's up, people? How's it going? Welcome to my channel and welcome to another video. As you guys can see, the weather is identical to what it was yesterday. The only difference being that, you know, it's not drizzling right now. Otherwise, it was pouring all throughout the day. And the other marginal difference is that it's not as chilly as it was yesterday, because probably, you know, there isn't much of strong wind blowing through. Otherwise, you know, a very pleasant and mild weather for a ride. I'm sure by now many of you, you know, must have noticed or felt that, you know, the summers are getting hotter, the winters are getting colder, and the monsoons are getting wetter. I mean, this is with reference to, you know, whatever was normal. So each year, you know, we see that, you know, summers are getting hotter, so on and so forth. So these are signs of, you know, how the climate is changing all around us. And these changes in climate are largely due to, you know, our activities, or the activities we indulge in for our sustenance. So given that, you know, what we know and what we feel, I often wonder, what are the visions for our future? So when I say visions for future, I don't mean a moon base or, you know, a sprawling colony on Mars, or, you know, a sprawling metropolis under some ocean. I don't mean any of that. I mean our future for, you know, next 1 year, 2 years, next 10 years. What is it going to be like? Because for us to achieve those things, you know, a sprawling Mars colony or a sprawling metropolis under the ocean, life has to be, you know, sustained in the interim. And the recent weather phenomenons, like, you know, the floods in Germany or Europe in general, or what's happening in China as we speak, are all indicative of, you know, how we go about our business with reckless abandon. So unless, you know, we rein in these, you know, these impulses or these necessities, I think many of these grandiose plans or dreams, such as those I just mentioned, are just going to be pipe dreams. I mean, we can dream all we want, you know, write all the science fiction books we want, but unless, you know, we set about doing something about it, they're not going to really materialize. And for them to materialize, I think the habitat that we dwell in has to be sustainable. So in one of my previous videos, I was speaking about, you know, the global framework for preserving biodiversity. I think that is a important framework that, you know, all the people are, you know, coming together to ratify. But if those things are just in spirit and not in execution, I don't know. I mean, pipe dreams will be pipe dreams. I mean, nothing more. So that's my 2 cents for the day. What do you guys think? Do let me know in the comments down below. And with that, I'll be signing off for today. And I hope to catch you guys in the next one. So until then, peace out.